It's time now for another visit with a story lady.
Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to hear the story I call The Old Witch and the Magic Mirror. Once upon a time, there was a very ugly old witch who had in her shack a magic mirror. And whenever she would look into the mirror, she would see herself as a very beautiful young girl. Day after day, she stared into the mirror. Finally, one day, she brewed a magic potion that would allow her to change places with the image in the mirror. There was a flash of smoke, and suddenly the old witch was changed into a lovely young girl. But whenever she looked into the mirror, she would see the image of the ugly witch, which she could not bear. And whenever she left her house, young men would say to each other, "Isn't that a lovely young girl?" And someone would answer, "Yes, but she certainly puts her makeup on sloppy."
Thank you, Story Lady. Be listening next time, boys and girls, when the Story Lady tells the warm story of the Enchanted Fever Blister.
Today we started a good place along the way to Butler. We taught all the kids about a happy Halloween. and we drove back. And that